go to the show. To feel the raw thrill of confusion, that space cadet glow. Tell me something eluding you, sunshine. Is this not what you expected to see? If you wanna find out what's behind these cold eyes, you dive stop to claw your way through this
you leave for me. could read, 'cause I looked around and I tried to fill this hole with another role that I never learned how to play. It seems like it always falters. How the hell should I know? And it always seems to disappear so quickly you can't see. Could somebody tell me, where does the time go? I got a bigger pile of questions than really I could ever need. There's no explaining these. Tell it, it's different, they spell it all laid out to read. There's no need to confuse me, 'cause I know what I know. And if everyone's all subscribing to pictures that can't be right, let's bury all the light on a big typo. We'll be right back. this conversation differently. I know it's kinda one-sided. It's so obvious the answer, it's just a question I believe that Mitchell's not asking. What the hell do I know? If everyone's so unsure, much it's Mike Portnoy, everybody. Make some motherfucking noise.
Oh,
All good children go to heaven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All good children go to heaven. reduced to a shallow and meaningless New Year's Eve party. Seems that like when some innocent die, all we can offer them is a page in a magazine. Is too many cell phones and not enough food, but this is what we've seen. Driven to tears, driven to tears, driven to tears. Nothing seems to get through. What's to become of our world? And who knows what to do? But driven to tears, driven to tears. We'll be right back.
So we were talking to Mike, trying to figure out what to play, and he's like, well, I like the Beatles. I like Pink Floyd. I like the Police. I also like Genesis.
We'll be right back. That's Mike Portnoy, everybody. Thank you all so very much.
Yeah. I'm gonna get Portnoy. I'm probably gonna put Brendan on his stand. I'm gonna come plug Portnoy in. Brendan will be fine. He'll know where it is.
I missed the Chris chant. We gotta do that again. We'd like to thank Mike for coming out and doing this for us, for Chris, and for all of you. It's a dream come true. No pun intended.
Hey.
sick.
Thank you for letting us do that. Do you have time for one more? Thank you all very much for letting us do this. And one more time for Mike Portnoy, everybody.
We'll be right back.
Mike Portnoy, everybody, thank you all so very much. Please be safe on your way home.